Hey guys, this is Ronnie. We're here at Deuce Athletics. Today I wanted to continue talking about exercises we can use to help strengthen our shoulders, and this can be applied to athletes who are in season, who spend a lot of time overhead, and anyone who is just looking for general shoulder health. So what we're going to do now is we're going to get into actual resistance that we can see. And we're going to take a band, we're going to fix it against the post, something firm, something that we won't move when we have some body weight against it. And from here, I want to make sure it's set about elbow height. So if I were to stand next to it with relaxed arms, the band is going to be fixed right there even with the elbow, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the band, both hands together, I'm going to put my arms by my side, and I'm going to focus on the shoulder blades pulling back and finishing with a small pull, okay? So if I were to execute this with the back facing the camera, I'm going to retract the shoulder blades, finish with a pull, and then work my way back. So it's almost like it's two separate movements happening there. First is the shoulder blades going back. Second is a slight little pull. I'm looking to pause at the end range, so when the bands are against my chest for 2 seconds, and then controlling my way back. Now this exercise is not designed to get you that bicep pump. It's not designed to do stuff like that. What it is designed for is to help strengthen the areas in the shoulders and in the back, and kind of help support that structure. So you can go moderate, you can go heavy, you can go light. Younger athletes, newer athletes, people who haven't done any strength conditioning really, you would go a little bit lighter. Someone who's more experienced is very strong, you can go kind of thicker back. There you go. If you have any questions, feel free to email us info@deuceathletics.com and stay tuned as we continue to talk about shoulders.